High on top of an oak tree, on a rickety branch, hung a small wooden birdhouse that was full of bird seeds. All sorts of hungry birds in the area would gather around the treehouse to see what treats that had been left out for the day for them to eat. After eating all the bird food, the hungry birds became happy and began to flap their wings and sing their songs about being free and uncaged. They seemed to not have a care in the world. And besides, they were given free food to eat. On this particular day, a rainstorm had peeked its head beneath the clouds and it began to pour down rain very hard. There were no birds in sight this day of the birdhouse that was full of bird seeds. Perhaps they were all in their own birdhouses nestled high upon a tree. Just as the rain began to stop and the sun came out, along came a little lonely bluebird. It seemed as if it had flown many miles and was far away from home and needed food and rest. You could also see the raindrops on this little lonely bluebird's face as if there were tears. It perched itself upon the treehouse that was full of bird seeds, except it didn't eat any of the bird seeds. This little bluebird was not hungry for the food that had been left out for the day, but hungry for its life, its freedom, its courage to escape from its cage and fly. Bye, Camille.